earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Go. Okay, it's game time. Leon! This one's on me! Hordes of them make it. And the two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this one is made up of monsters. Done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Let him out.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Might want to take... care of any leftover...
Thank you.
place before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering.
You found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? What are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Okay, it's game time.
Leo, this one's on me.
Stop.
Puts them against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. Stretched.
Yeah. Now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Enough, cowboy.
Vamos a romper. shit.
Next.
Teamwork.
Look! We've got a big one on our hands!
Little busy at the moment.
Hey, our guests would think we're rude! So much for service this time, huh? But I guess bullets were just as well.
See you climb this.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. These, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.